How does rejection shape scientific progress? A new study analyzes the role of rejection in scholarly publishing, suggesting ways to improve the process for more effective knowledge dissemination. Explore how better feedback and less bias can enhance science.